I just usually keep these pots and bleach them.